Good morning, Crossroads South. It is Wednesday, April 8th, and for our rotations today, it is an A day. That is for your encore classes that you have. It is also coming up to the last day. Tomorrow is the last day before spring break. We are going to miss you over spring break. We've become very close in a virtual way. But here's the plan for tomorrow. Tomorrow, we are going to do another virtual field trip day. It's going to be our fun day, real easy for you. You know what it is already. Do not go back to the website that you originally went to. It's being updated right now. A few more trips are being added, and there's a brand new form for you to complete to have the day count, a brand new form. So don't fill out the old one. I will go ahead and send you the link to this website. Tomorrow, I'll post it on the Parent Hub, and all of the teachers are going to put it in their Google Classrooms for you. So you will have the brand new website. It looks the same, but you'll have the updated website along with the new form to get your credit for tomorrow. Just some interesting information. Over half the school chose a trip to go to a park or recreation, that tab. I think it was the first one, so that's probably what people did. But it was pretty interesting that over half of the school went to a park. And the most popular park, any guesses? It was Disney World. A bunch of you walked around Disney World. Even though it's currently closed, you got to see it virtually. There are some other amazing and fantastic trips. So this time we're asking you to pick something different than you did the last time. Check out some, if you're into sports, there's some stadiums, art, music, STEM. There's some awesome things there, okay? We have tons and tons of opportunities for you, so just pick something different. And then you'll complete the form and your day will count. If you need any help from your teachers, they are available tomorrow. They will be checking in on you. And if you have any questions, please reach out to them. Finally, a lot of you have been sharing that you're going to be a little bored over spring break. Some of your parents have shared that. But in addition, I was in a Zoom meeting yesterday and the kids were like, what are we going to do? So we are working on a Crossroads spring break challenge. More to come on that. I have a lot of work to get done today to put the finishing touches on it, but I'm not going to let you go over spring break. We'll stay connected and I will continue to post videos and things like that. Okay. We love you a lot, Crossroads. We miss you tremendously, and have an amazing, amazing Wednesday.